actress Moni Roy was recently seen in Goa with her besties Ashka Goradia, Rohini Iyer and others. Ashka took to her Instagram and posted a picture of her with the actress and others in Goa, and soon after she shared the picture, it immediately fueled fire to her marriage rumors. According to reports, Moni Roy will tie the knot soon with her long-time Dubai-based boyfriend Suraj Nambiar. The Brahmastra actress was seen enjoying her Goa vacation and pictures have left fans speculating. In another picture, the actress was seen posing with her girl pals in matching robes and it looks like a theme party. Fans got super excited after the pictures were posted and they started flooding the comment section with emojis and questions like, "Celebration for what? Was that her bachelorette party?" The couple, who allegedly spent months together during the COVID-19 lockdown last year, are planning to exchange vows in January 2022. The wedding ceremony will reportedly take place either in Dubai or Italy. After the wedding, the couple will hold a reception party for their friends in India. They are yet to release an official statement. On the work front, Moni recently starred in Abhay Deol and Karan Deol's comedy film. She will be next seen on the big screen in Ayan Mukherjee's Brahmastra. The sci-fi film features Alia and Ranveer in lead roles and also features megastar Amitabh Bachchan and Akkineni Nagarjuna. The makers of the film have now announced that they will soon unveil the character posters of Ranveer from Brahmastra.